Last Christmas I gave you my heart, and the very next day you gave it away. Everybody, old, young, whatever age group, loves Christmas. And so do I. The tradition in Germany and England, they are slightly different. We have the holy evening, which is the 24th. That's where we, as kids, get the presents. It was a tradition in my family, on top of that, that we all had to sing and play an instrument. So my eldest sister played the accordion, the second sister played the flute, and in the very beginning, because I'm much younger than my sisters, I played the xylophone, like this, and learned then later the keyboard a little bit. So pretty much my level is still Christmas songs, not more. But that was a tradition, and only after we did that, we got our presents. It was great, great memories. I loved it. I really loved it. 2020 was such a special year, in the best possible way, and in the worst possible way as well. So it started pretty well, let me say it like this. It started really well. The boys were flying still. Then COVID came, which stopped pretty much everything. We all went through that. Could play football again, which is obviously great. And won the league, finally, which is, yeah, was one of the biggest days in my life, 100%. And now we are still in the middle of a pandemic, and it's just to make sure that we all get through this somehow. The second highlight was obviously our game against Wolves, feeling the atmosphere again, and it was only a percentage of what you are able to do. Feeling that atmosphere made it a game we will never forget. That's how it is. That's how life should be. We collect memories, and when we are old, we look back, and hopefully we cannot avoid a smile in our face. Our normal life, whatever it was before, we might, or we maybe didn't appreciate enough anymore. Now, it feels like, wow, it was the greatest life ever. So that's for sure something we learn. Appreciate what you have. Appreciate what you've got, because it can change in a pretty much a minute. Even in a very tricky year, in a very difficult year, I hope you enjoy Christmas as much as you can. Hope you are happy with the socks you got or whatever you got. Don't forget, it's not about what it is, it's about who you got it from and what was the thinking behind it. So feel the love which is involved in the present. Merry Christmas.